So this is actually George's hospital. So he already knows the maps. Let's see if I can collect as many documents as I can.
Oh, I apologize if I surprised you. Please, do not be alarmed. I'm a doctor in this hospital. I must say that this hospital is not an ideal place to take shelter. It's not as safe as it may look or sound. I myself have decided to get out of here as soon as possible.
If I try and collect as many documents as I can with George, and with David, I'll try and do a slight... keep the leech man alive.
Let's just try to stay calm.
Possible.
Listen to me!
Why? Why should I listen to you, Jim? You're a fucking bell end.
What's wrong?
It's a document. Don't need to collect the map. So the map's normally over here. But as I say, it's George's hospital, so... Say I'd read the documents, I just said I'd collect the documents.
What?
Hello, George. Oh, hello, Cindy.
Oh my God! What?
Document.
No, no, this can't be.
Hey there.
No point going up to the roof.
What should I do?
Because you're not doing anything, Jim! Now Now this document here, I'm not going to read it. That document actually details James Marcus's experiments with leeches. Obviously Resident Evil Zero reference. I suppose we've got time to read it. Can you investigate the leeches captured around the sewers? They seem to be different from those previously logged in our records. I assume they're a variant of the virus, but we can't verify it here. They seem to be different from the leeches Mr. is actually Dr. Marcus was involved with. There is a gigantic one that they failed to capture. It is estimated to be more than 1 meter long. Vulnerable to high heat. But of course, in this case, we haven't got any flame rounds. We haven't got a flamethrower. We can't create a flamethrower as David. Yeah, which is just, in my mind, it's stupid. You cannot make a flamethrower as David in a level with a giant leech.
Jim, get out of the fucking room!
That's one good thing about the PlayStation 2 version, or the console version. Jim is nowhere near as vocal. Still annoying as shit, but he's nowhere near as vocal.
What's wrong? Just don't give up. What did I do?
It's George, David. David O'Brien. Slightly differently.
It's over. Thank you.
David O'Brien. No, I can't choose a suit on file one. Unless I play online. And who wants Who wants to play a Resident Evil game online? With multiplayer and everything. Let's spend millions and millions of yen. Spend millions of yen developing a online multiplayer version of Resident Evil.
Did you find anything?
Twice.
I for it to flop. Something strange.
Instead of, you know, spending
oh
a few hundred thousand yen on buying servers in relatively relevant places and re-releasing Outbreak. Because, you know, that would have been so much cheaper, but of course, what do I know? Absolutely. Oh, documents. I nearly forgot the documents. That's not a document. You idiot.
No, no. This can't be.
Any more documents I can pick up. Out of here until I've got the boat key.
Don't come any closer. No, no, this can't be.
Don't waste your bullets, Cindy. Oh yeah, she's got a good kick on her.
Hey there.
If she was wearing her... No, she wouldn't. I was going to say, if she was wearing her bunny outfit with the stilettos... obviously she doesn't because I just got programmed into her. but you know, you can stamp down on a zombie's head with those stilettos. Go through the zombie's head.
Oh my god!
Sharp metal heel, yep, absolutely. Jim, we'll do all the work. Slacker? Excuse me, who's the one that went round the hospital looking for stuff? David, I will try and keep